Hey y'all, happy Saturday. I'm coming in right quick to do an outfit of the day. No, Saturdays and Sundays are always bay days, so let me go ahead. My dress is from Rainbow and my shoes are going to be from Simply 10. This is a little light blue cherub angel dress. I think it's so pretty. The only thing I hate about it is it has like this half slip that comes to your knees. I don't know why they wouldn't bring the slip all the way down, but here it is. And I have on some little light blue studded shoes. I think these are so adorable. Let me show them to you because I don't think you're going to be able to see them. But are those not the cutest? They go perfectly. So that is the outfit of the day. And of course, I'll include pictures. We're going to the movie. What are we going to see? God, I forgot. Damn. I'll let you know when we get there. I sure forgot. But anyway, that is the outfit of the day. Mwah. All right, y'all. What's for lunch today? It's going to be tacos. We had to catch a later movie because we decided to go to work first, which work is more important than good times sometimes. We're going to have tacos. Their menu is so cute. It's agave and rye epic tacos. Yeah, they got good stuff here. They got good stuff. There's their menu. But yeah. Just gonna have one taco. And I'll let y'all know again what movie we're going to see. I just can't remember. One day I want to try this place right here. It's called the Trashy Dog. Epic Chicken and Booze Room. I walked in there one day. They really have a nice decor, but their menu didn't really catch my eye. But maybe I can find something on there I like. So we shall see. All right, y'all, let me get back to the table. Yeah, I'm trying to wait till the movie that we are seeing comes across. It's like moving. How long do I have to wait? But anyway, I remember the name now since I saw it. It's called Trap. It's by that crazy man. What's his name? Why am I calling him crazy? The M. Night Shyamalan? Is that his name? Well, we may never get where I'm trying to go. I ain't gonna stand here too much longer. Because I know y'all don't want to see this shit. Okay, any fucking day now. That look like it'll be good. Look at old stupid Kevin Hart up there in the right-hand corner. Alright, well anyway, because I'm gonna go. The movie we're going to see is Trap. M. Night Shyamalan, if I'm not mistaken, is who did the movie. And you know, he really makes weird movies. So hopefully it will be good. I will let you know. Okay, there it is. Finally. My goodness. Starring Josh Hartnett. All right, we'll see. Hey, y'all. Done with the movie. Oh, this is cute. Hey y'all, hey. That's cute. Oh, that's cute. But $40? No. How do clothes be so overpriced? Y'all, that movie was absolutely great. Very, very suspenseful. I loved it. If you get a chance, go check it out. It's called Trap. I don't think I'd be pronouncing that man last name correctly. Remember I bought this dress about a week or two ago. Haven't worn it yet. Have not worn it yet. Your hair is absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I need that shirt. It's
That's a big ass medium. Damn, that is huge. I don't know, honey. We need an extra small on it. It's $20. I would pay $20 for that. That big. I know where I go, baby. Straight to the CEO. Shoot. Where the CEO at? Jersey thong bodysuits. $9.99. It's the regular price. Oh, I'm in H&M. I guess y'all figured that out by now. They have rearranged this store since I've been in here. Damn. Yeah, they really changed this a lot. Quite interesting. I need to go on Sephora. Oh, I love that little dress right there. I think I saw that last time. I need to get that. I need to get that. I got the little short sleeve one I got from Target. I don't know if I told you. I might need to get it. Little ensemble. What is this? That's cute. It's cute. Let's see. These are on sale for $19.99. They have pretty good sales when they do have them. That's one thing about them. You must say. I feel like I got a piece of hair on my arm and do a big long ass piece move. My husband sitting outside. I said, I feel like I want to buy something. He said, well, let me go find me a chair over here. Have at it. I don't need shit. Let's get to the point where you're tired of buying. Another cute, but I don't need another shoe. Okay, well, I can see myself. Okay, they're gonna see us, man. Because, honey, we always start off at the sale rack. All the time. See what they got over here. Don't look like much.
Are the sale racks.
Got those little black boots on sale for $19.99. I don't even know if they're cute. I like those. Y'all, you know what else we're gonna do? He's going to take me, I think, Colorado. He said he knows how to ski. I'm gonna learn how to ski. New adventures. They're cute. I might need to look at them. Here, I ain't got too much of nothing. It's just black and gold. Little dress or what? Yeah, I'm not feeling about nothing. They got some stuff on sale at Bath and Body Works. I think they love Miss, which I really don't fuck with this shit till Christmas till my scent come out. What the hell is that, a dress? Honey, what that go up under something like it's a slip dress? Hell yeah, to go up under another dress. I'm finna wear it. Y'all remember about this little outfit right now? I gotta wear mine, but I got a different shirt to go with. It's cute. I like my little shirt I got. I don't see none in here. Except that pair Swiss shirt. I think I'm going to get that. What was it? $20. They have redone this whole store. Oh, that's cute right there. I like that. I need to throw this cup away because it's in my way. Oh, I should have left it with him. I'm not paying $18 for that shit. Nah. Anything shiny, it catches my eye so quickly. everywhere they go. I go, they playing music. Y'all, I am so impressed with that movie. Yes, yes. Okay, let me go back up here and look at this sweatshirt. Yeah, they got old thick'em size. At least there. I ended up on the men's side. At least their dress rooms are open. Ooh, I need this shirt right there. I'm so tired of this shit. Well, I ain't really got no shit to be tired of, so that would be a lie. Okay, here's a Nirvana shirt. I ain't gonna buy one thing. I'd rather have the Paris shirt. And I have to say, Don, you're only getting one thing or two things. Don't buy everything. Y'all know how I am, bitch. I buy it all. Then sit it somewhere, forget it, leave it, then forget I got it. I think I'm gonna get the Paris. The Paris. Yeah. It'll walk on back up here. Hey y'all, I wanted to show y'all some real quick. Why I'm about out of these Paris shirts. I got this one right here. Is that not pretty? Look like it's missing a few little thingamajigs up there in the aura. But anyway, I ain't paying them but $1.12, so it don't even matter. All right. My second little shirt here I got from Target. It was $10. And this one right here you just saw when we did our little walkthrough in H&M. And y'all, let me show you something. Don't ask me why I bought this, but I thought it was so cute. I got this from Simply 10. It's just a little kid's purse. I thought the little kitty cat was so cute. Now this is one of my chains. I cut off the original one. It was a little pleather, this color pink, that was hooked onto here. I ain't liked it. I buy these little purse chains from Amazon, and I got a whole bunch of them. So I decided to cut that one off and put this one on. That is just so cute, and it's long enough to go crossbody, and yes, I am going to use it. And look what I put on the back. Is that not adorable? I got these little stick-on letters from, what's the store, Five and Below. So yeah. That's a little bitty haul. Baby, I am ready for Paris. We are ready. I'm going to give me a red beret, too. All right. I'll be back later. Bye.